Russian TV channels show interviews with Major Serhiy Volyna, commander of the 36th Marine Regiment of Ukraine, talking about how his remnants escaped the encirclement to join Azov and Azovstal. Of course, there was lots of cutscenes between video footage, but at least we know he's alive. Major Serhiy Volyna, currently in Russian custody, said, "About 200 boys went with me, most of them from the Marines with whom I served. We got ready, marked Z on the device, to distract the enemies we might encounter along the way, formed a battle formation, and moved in the direction of Azovstal.
На технику для того, чтобы ввести в заблуждение там силы, которые могут случайно встретиться нам по пути. Отработали маршрут, построили боевой порядок и двигались в направлении Азовстала.